are in detention.
Madam Amberley.
So, crybaby Cortex is all grown up. I see you found employment as a barber.
I'm an evil scientist.
A scientist, Harvey. To me, you'll always be a little worm.
Wait, I think I remember now. The way it happened.
Victor, Moritz, back in your cage, you naughty boys.
I was 8 years old and the most popular student in the academy. Ah, yes, how they loved me. It was my first experiment with the Evolvo Ray. Phase one in my plan to create an army of super animals. The test subjects, my two pet parrots, Victor and Moritz. The only creatures I didn't load or eat. The experiment was proceeding as planned, when suddenly... my parrots were gone, lost amongst the infinite dimensions. I was heartbroken. How I missed those twins, and how I longed to see them again. But be careful what you wish for, young man.
Back off, Grandpa!
For your wish will come true. Now, as we explore a new dimension! It should have been two new dimensions, but we ran out of time. Your fur is so soft and warm. Evil Crash! No! Come along! My daughter, niece! We must do something! Think, Cortex, think! Oh, my God.
I'm not going to be able to do that.